Hello, so we're back for version 0.05, and this time I'm gonna be previewing the Brotherhood of the Uncrowned. Now technically I've added the Brotherhood of the Uncrowned before the Holy Horde of Light. However, I was only mostly able to complete it only now, so let's take a look. So basically this is the Bandit version for the humans.
Research. I am not ready. Research.
Again, unfortunately, I still haven't done any reskins of the Siege Engine unit, but again, at least I've made the Bandit version for every other unit. Now, I'd like to remind everyone that, again, the idea for this custom map is that each quote-unquote skin is supposedly coming from a different universe, so kind of like alternate timelines. So for the Brotherhood of the Uncrowned, the idea is that in this alternate timeline, the Uncrowned, the rogue organization in the World of Warcraft, kinda instigate some sort of revolution in the Warcraft universe. So the point of divergence is gonna be right after the Second War. instead of a instead of the Undead Scourge, what happens is the Uncrowned instigates some sort of a revolution. Now, so far, I've more or less put in all the human skins I've had in mind for quite some time. So I'm gonna be proceeding with the orc skins. Although I could still add new human skins if something comes into mind. So I hope you stay tuned for the orc skins I'm gonna be putting in. I hope everybody is excited for them. And that's it for now.